along the North South Road, and then at the 39 Northing.
Sure.
Bang! Bang! This is three!
Guns.
We have three delay lines. The first delay line, Line Creek Junction.
Combined engineer task group, and we'll be linked in with whatever element will own that battle space.
The first thing that's going to happen is going to see my call sign, Victor 2-3, with attachments, right, rapidly and forcibly advance up the north.
Most people that are working here are firm. We do have coaches and OCs that'll come back and resupply every couple of days with water, food, and any other mission critical items they need. They'll come back through, get resupplied, then go back to their battle group where they need to be to coach and adjudicate. So where we are now, we call Tent City. We can hold over 300 purse in there. At the moment, I think we've got 205 per staying here. We have shower blocks set up, we have portaloos, and we have a laundry facility, hand wash basin. So pretty much self-sufficient over this side for a period of time for anyone that's staying in ExCon Maine.
We have the gym, that's a 24-hour gym. We can go there anytime. So the soldiers are loving that, and the leaders as well. Different nations coming together in one area to still achieve one intent, to still be respectful and courteous of each other's proper space and their relaxation time. My main priorities are personnel, accountability, and safety. So we're just looking at all the different things that we can ensure that everyone working together, whether it's getting supplies or getting MREs or getting water, we have the capability of the soldiers to come back here, refit, and then go back out to successfully achieve their mission.